Okay. Thought she was going, but she held on. Triple toe, double toe. This is a good performance from Kulovana. What a super end to what's been a fantastic evening's entertainment. Lenka Kulovana, who kept her cool when everyone around her was losing theirs after Nancy Kerrigan, and before that Oksana Bayul had produced such quite astonishing performances. That shows some presence of mind to come out there and put in such a calm, considered and delicate performance.
Yes, certainly no mean task. Here's the combination. Little bit of a lean on there. You could see that left toe just slipping away as she put it in on the triple toe, but did well for, got the weight over the left toe for the double toe. Brilliant spiral sequence. Now, it'll be interesting to see what the judges do with this, because if you think back to Charlene Von Sayer's program, that was to a slow piece of music, skated at quite a sedate pace, as with the case of Lenka Kulovana. And Charlene, no deduction. She didn't make any mistakes. But the judges didn't go with it. I'll just be interested to see what sort of marks Kulovana gets. Spins were good, and she really is so elegant on the ice.
Yes, Charlene Von Sayer has been dropped significantly. She's 12th at the moment, and I guess you're going to say that Lenka Kulovana is going to be in front of her. One would expect so in the last group, and has performed virtually clean. But the British can't seem to get any favours with the judges at the moment, whatever sport it is. And Nancy Kerrigan leading at the moment from Oksana Bayul. Saria Bonnelly third. Tonya Harding has been dropped right down to 10th, and you'd think that Kulovana will finish in front of her. 4-7 up to 5.2. Now, we've talked about patriotic marking before, but there's the Czech Republic judge giving 4.7.
Thank you.
Jamila Putova. And again, surprisingly low. The Czech judge putting a 15th. And overall, she moves in 11th, just behind Harding.
And the marks for presentation.
But it means that Charlene Von Sayer drops again.
4, 9, 5, 3, 5, 3, 5,
five. Well, those marks for presentation, I think, very harsh, because she really did sell the program well, and no doubt about it, she does finish everything off. Has a lovely style on the ice. Well, what a night.
What a night, Chris. Can't wait for Friday. Well, I think we'd better, because we need to get back on an even keel after that. Hasn't it been a fantastic week and a half so far of figure skating? Quite amazing skating, extraordinary stories. And well, the only one I'd have a slight argument there is Chen Lu in fourth. Apart from that, I'd agree with it. And further down, Tonya Harding, you can see, well, she made a couple of minor errors, but the judges gave her no favours at all. And Charlene Von Sayer, perhaps a little unlucky. Well, I think she's unlucky to be 13th.
And Natalie Krieg, the Swiss girl, remember the one with the fantastic spins? She must feel a little disappointed to be so low.
Well, to put it into perspective, just to sum it up for those of you who don't know figure skating that well, because the marks are double for the free program than they are for the technical, it means, in effect, that whoever out of Nancy Kerrigan, Oksana Bayul, or Saria Bonnelly wins the free wins the gold. And I wouldn't want to put my money anywhere.
Ah, it's